In a quaint southern town, an unsuspecting lawyer called forth his first witness, an aged woman with a lifetime of stories. "Mrs. Jones, do you know me?" he asked, to which she replied, "Indeed, Mr. Williams. You've been a disappointment since your boyhood days. Your lies, infidelity, manipulations, and inflated ego have not escaped my notice." Stunned, the lawyer gestured to the defense. "And Mr. Bradley?" "Ah, yes, lazy, bigoted, and irregular at the local bar. His failing law practice and three affairs, one with your wife, are well known. I know him too." The defense attorney nearly fainted. As the judge beckoned both lawyers, she whispered, "If either of you dares ask if she knows me, you're destined for the electric chair." Behind every face, a story. Behind every truth, a revelation. For those living double lives, may the truth find you. For those speaking truth, may praise find you. The world is a stage, and this is a parody of life.